guys, this is Donny Kate and we were watching Speed Cubing. Welcome back with another unboxing video of another special 3x3 Fuji Jingxin Kaijin V2M. And this is one of the world record broker cube. This is, and this cube is a broke world record of 2018 by Felix Zemdrev at 5.25 seconds. Yeah, this is a Jingxin best 3x3, I think so. But yeah, let's check it the performance. Okay, yeah, it is little bit catchy because it's right now out of the box, but still the cube is a little bit catchy. And yeah, it is dry. I didn't expect this much, but yeah, I have to loop this cube. It is pretty dry. I think this is old manufactured cube. I think this is the old mechanism cube. Let me check its mechanism. Look at this. It is a old cube mechanism cube. Yeah, it is old mechanism cube. Yes. And pretty good cube, I think so. If I looped it and if I do adjustment as by choice, but I think that cube will be work smooth. There will be no chance. Well, this cube is really good. Color shades are good. Color combinations are good. And why I think so, this cube's performance is good. Matte finish all it is. Those all are full shade. They are not half shade colors. The colors is good. There will be no scratch in the future. In this budget, I think so, this is a very budget friendly cube for all the speed cubers, all the speed cubers who solves in 15 to 20 seconds approximately. I think so, that is a good cube and a good choice for go with this cube, because this cube is really good, no doubt. This is a really good eco-friendly and light cube it is. And first thing, so these cubes have a lot of magnetic is this. If you play with this cube, then it will give you a magnetic catchy feelings, which is a really good thing. You can feel that there is so many magnets in this cube, where I think so it is a very good cube, very good cube, really nice cube, I think so. And yeah, I have to loop it, I have to tension it as my choice, I have to adjust it all and everything. Its mechanism is old type mechanism. This is a not current type mechanism. It is a old mechanism type cube it is. But still the cubes works good. Performance is good. There is no doubt. Yeah. Look at the speed. How crazy it moves. But still it is dry. I have to loop it. I think so this cube is old manufactured cube in India. So it is not manufactured in India, it is in China. It is manufactured in China. But I think so this is an old cube. So that's why this is a little bit dry, so I have to loop it. Then I will ready to use this cube, which is a really good thing. And yeah, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching the video. We'll come back with another in-depth review of this cube. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe the button. Follow me on Instagram for amazing pictures. So thanks for watching the video. Bye.